The asylum seekers say they have crossed back into Uganda following the mistreatment back home by the M23 rebels. They allege that the rebels are stealing their animals and property. The M23 rebels are stealing our animals and are uprooting our crops. We are having sleepless nights. We have come to Uganda in fear of war. Insecurity has made us to return back to Uganda. We are being mistreated by the M23 rebels. However, we are doing this without permission and the presence of the UPDF that was deployed in DRC. We are being helped by the UPDF troops who are deployed in DRC since the rebels fear to mistreat us in their presence. Haj Shafiq Sekandi, the RDC Kisoro district, noted that the district receives about 100 refugees daily. However, today the number of refugees has increased. He also noted that the UPDF is deployed in DRC mainly for peacekeeping missions.
The going of UPDF under the East African peacekeeping mission in the areas of Bunagana, Chiwanja, Mabenga, Rushuru, and Ishasha has already brought peace. And the UPDF has been welcomed by the M23s who had taken over those places. And they are handing over, but it's a process. They cannot finish in one day. But it's a process, and there's no resistance and there's no fighting. However, there are areas which are not under the mandate of UPDF, which are under the mandate of Kenya and Sudan and even others, where those deployments have not reached. We are now getting refugees reporting to Nyakabande, stating that there's havoc in those areas, there's ethnical clashes between Maimai, Rendu.
Meanwhile, trade at Bunagana border is still slow, although troops were sent to DRC. Traders say they get goods from Uganda using motorcycles, while others carry them across. The border was fully opened, but big trucks are not crossing to DRC. Many shops in Bunagana were closed today, and a few people were seen around Bunagana Town Council. Report compiled by Kate Atuzarire for the news.